To play an A augmented second inversion on the top set of strings, that is, with the sharp 5 in the bass, place your forefinger on the 10th fret, 3rd string, your ring finger right under it on the 10th fret, 2nd string, and your forefinger on the top string at the 9th fret. Your chord should sound like this.